गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स। सो लेट्स बिगिन आवर इंग्लिश पीरियड। टेक आउट योर ग्रामर बुक, पेज नंबर 46। पोजिशन वर्ड्स, इट मीन्स प्रीपोजिशन। लुक एट द कैट्स इन द पिक्चर्स, देन रीड द सेंटेंसेस। सो यू हैव टू सी द पिक्चर्स ऑफ कैट्स एंड ट्राई टू रीड द सेंटेंस। द कैट is on the mat, so you can see the position of cat. The cat is sitting on a mat. Next is, the cat is under the table. So here under is a preposition, so you can see here the cat is under the table. Okay, next is, the cat is near the door. So first you have to see the door and the position of cat. So cat is near the door. The cat is in the bedroom. So here you can see the bedroom. And where is the cat? Cat is in the bedroom, means wo bedroom ke andar hai. Theek hai? Next is, the cat is behind the sofa. Behind. So first you have to see the sofa and the position of cat. So cat is behind the sofa. So here the words on, under, in, behind and near tell us where the cats are. Such words are called position word, means preposition. Okay, we'll see some examples. Look at the pictures, fill in the blanks using on, in, under, behind or near. Okay, so these preposition we have to use. The first is, the lamp is dash the table. So for that you have to observe the picture carefully and try to answer the question. So here is the table and where is the lamp? On the table. So here you write down on the table. Next is, the toys are dash the box. So you can see the toys are in the box. Next, the boy is dash the sheet. The boy is in the sheet. The clock is the television. The clock is dash the television. Behind. Next is, the fruits are in the basket. The fruits are in the basket. Next is, the cat is on the mat. You can see the cat is sitting on a mat. So on the mat. Next, the boy is behind the snowball. The boy is behind the snowball. The last is, Rahul is sitting on the bench. Okay, after that we'll see this picture. We have to observe this picture. Look at the picture, then write the correct position words to complete the sentences. So you can see there is one sofa. On that sofa there are some cushion, one table. On that there is one vase with a flower. It is called a flower pot. Then a picture is behind the sofa. Then a clock. There are some books. Chair, dog, means puppy. There is one shelf and there are some toys. Okay, so the first sentence is, the doll is, you can see here, so doll is in the shelf. Next is, the puppy is, here is a puppy, under the chair. Next is, the vase is, where is the vase? Vase is on the table. Just I told you that the vase is on the table. Next is, the flowers are in the vase. You can see there are the flowers, that flowers are in the vase. The painting is behind the sofa. The painting is behind the sofa. Uske piche hai. The cushions are on the sofa. The cushions are on the sofa. And the last, the chair is near the sofa. You can see here, the chair is near the sofa. Okay, after completing this, you have to take out your activity. So activity 1, activity 2 and activity 3, this activity you have to do by yourself and send me some photos that marks are included in your exam. Okay, so let me explain first. Draw a ball in the box. So here is a box and you have to draw a ball in the box. Draw a cat under the table. Draw a bird in the open gate. Draw a dog in front of man. So here you can draw. Next is, draw 3 eggs in the basket here. Draw a cow walking across the field. So some pictures are very dark, so here you are unable to see properly, but यहाँ पे पूरा ग्रास है और आपको एक काउ ड्रॉ करनी है अक्रॉस द फील्ड, उसके बाजू में यहाँ पे आपको काउ ड्रॉ करनी है. ट्राई टू ड्रॉ, इफ इट इज़ नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर यू, यू कैन ड्रॉ एनीथिंग. ओके, ड्रॉ अ बॉल नेक्स्ट टू द रैकेट हियर. ड्रॉ अ फ्लावर नियर द हाउस. ड्रॉ अ बर्ड फ्लाइंग ओवर द ट्री. Draw a fish swimming in the fish tank. Draw an umbrella behind the hat and draw a pillow on the chair. These 3 activities I'm not telling to draw at the same day. You can take more days to complete this activity, but before exam you can send me some that pictures. Okay, before exam you have to complete these 3 pages. Okay, I'm not telling today itself or tomorrow itself. No, you can take some days to complete this activity, as well as you have to cut this page into 2 parts and paste in your notebook. Just I told you that the Xerox is very dark, so it is unable to see it properly. I am going to send the original picture of this 2 images, these 2 part on your mobile. Okay, so please keep in mind. After this, we are going to solve the picture comprehension at the zoo. This is we already solved. What is a picture comprehension? Picture comprehension means to understand the paragraph or a short story. You have to observe the picture carefully and try to answer the following question. Okay, so at the zoo, I went to the zoo yesterday. I saw lions and monkeys. The lions sat on the rocks. The monkeys were swinging from the tree. So for that, you have to observe this picture carefully and try to answer the following. Where did I go yesterday? The zoo, the store, or the park? Which is the correct answer? For this, you have to read the passage once again. I went to the zoo. So here is the answer. Where did I go yesterday? The zoo. Next is, what animals did I see? Lions, monkeys, or lion and monkeys? Here I saw lion and monkeys. So this number C answer is correct answer. Next is, which animals were swinging from the tree? Bears, monkeys, or lion? The monkeys were swinging from the tree. So the monkey is the correct answer. Okay. So today there are two period. One period is listening and speaking, and one is our regular period. So I am going to use our listening and speaking period for a revision. Okay. So you can complete this comprehension page during that time. Okay, bye. Have a nice day.